Today we're back at Longleat in Wiltshire, so today the Longleat Railway is part of my world. First opened in 1965, this line is likely to be the highest passenger invested miniature railway in the UK. So that's going to do it for today. Thank you for joining me. And until next time, be safe, be good, be kind, and be careful. It takes 24 hours for the world to turn once, but only 2 seconds to like or subscribe to see future content from Stevie's World UK.